Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, wonderful brothers and sisters. Welcome to this very quick episode on the go with this particular reminder to do with this issue. This is a passport, Canadian passport. And I was looking at this date, Ajwa, from Medina al-Munawwara. And I was looking at this date here from Algeria. This from Algeria, right? This coming from Algeria. Okay, here is it from Algeria. And I said, Subhanallah, I said, what made this date travel all the way to Canada? What made this Ajwa travel to Canada? What is it? What made this Faga? Faga means truffles, kima. Zbedi, Faga Zbedi, truffles. What made it travel to Canada? I said, well, is it a Canadian passport or is it a diplomatic passport? It is Islamic passport. The passport for this, a verse in the Holy Quran, فَوَرَبِّ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala started, وَفِي السَّمَاءِ رُزْقُكُمْ وَمَا تُوَعَدُونَ فَوَرَبِّ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌ مِثْلَ مَا أَنَّكُمْ تَنْطِقُونَ. Means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is showing us that our sustenance, provision, it is in the heavens. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made an oath. No one could ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make an oath. We believe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made an oath that it is in the heavens. That means it is guaranteed. They say if you run away from your sustenance and you are so fast with an airplane, your sustenance will catch you with a rocket. Means your sustenance will run after you, will catch you. Means anything meant for you, you will have it. You cannot run away from it. So never worry about your sustenance. It travels by an Islamic passport. A verse in the Holy Quran, وَفِي السَّمَاءِ رُزْقُكُمْ وَمَا تُوَعَدُونَ فَوَرَبِّ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌ مِثْلَ مَا أَنَّكُمْ تَنْطِقُونَ. That means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is assuring us about rizq, about provision, about sustenance. Never worry. Never worry about your sustenance. May Allah keep blessing you and increase your blessings and sustenance. So much of barakah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.